What up? Welcome back to the Twins Channel. We are here with some more women's college basketball. ACC tournament is in the building. We're the hookups. I hope y'all in the building as well. We are here with Wake Forest and Louisville after doing Miami and
Boston College.
Miami definitely built it up. We had some.
It did that thing towards the end.
Towards the end, y'all definitely was, you know, doing a lot better and started taking advantage of the opportunity. So good job, Miami. Louisville, Wake Forest. What is happening then? Nice. All right, they go to Superstar Haley. Superstar Haley. Oh, sounds loud for Louisville. Oh, line it up. Sounds pretty loud overall.
She slid over into that.
You got confused, like, what the hell going on? She's in the game, man. Oh, nice move. Stop playing. That's a stretch move. That was nice. Oh, nice move. Damn, it's like that. Stop playing. Oh, right back at you. Come on now. She's hot. She's hot from the three. Stop playing. This is the first quarter. That first step was so quick. That's a problem right there. She is a problem. She ate that whole first quarter of my return.
Morgan was a two-time first team All-ACC performer when she was at Florida State. First year.
Sickening out here. What's that, like seven?
Maybe once.
Yeah, I think so.
National player of the year, Purdue saying that.
Okay. All right. Y'all gonna do a lot more work than that.
Nice.
Hold up. Nice shot. And they full court pressure. She got four people. She was running like 100. For real, the way you got to make my fly. They probably counted some of your threes as twos. But you had to have at least like 6 or 7.
Damn.
Way to be there, because that shit was terrible. Oh, you got another one. Stop playing. That'll fire him up.
Good shot. That's very true. Not necessarily trying to get turnovers, but just want to continue to put pressure on him. Steph, I think that
nice.
You were with me when I was just talking to Coach Jeff. Changing the starting lineup in the second half. Alyssa Andrews utilizing her length on Hayden Van Rens.
Eating it up. She's eating it up.
Second half. Put this Wake Forest team away. Such a Florida State could be.
Word.
Okay, I go back to Jeff Ball's decision after their first matchup against Wake when they lost to insert McCaskey.
Nice move.
Made a difference. difference in how the ball moved for them offensively. It allowed CeCe Carr to play off the ball where she can be a primary scorer and three-point shooter.
Nice play.
Offensively. She's had a lot of those.
Louisville
has been able to convert on. And that's going to be off-season work for her. Her team has lengthened its lead.
Nice.
Indeed,
moved
last week. We did. AD,
Giannis Smith. Wow, y'all really laid the fuck up there. Talking about really put the pressure on them. Man. Nice. What y'all gonna do, Wake Forest? I need a lot of stops. I need to go on like a 15-0 run. I don't think we're even gonna let up. That's what I as they should. As they should. They just, they better not
fucking
let
it up. Especially Cochran right here.
Cochran is just shitting on her ever since she got back in the game. Don't get her back for me. Oh, please don't get her back for me. Please don't get her back for me. A lot of fast break points. A lot of fast break points.
Not seen much of Kaya Harrison in game of go. She got hurt game one against UVA. We could play yesterday. And
stop playing.
Louisville ACC tournament scoring record.
Oh my.
That's a tough shot for Becker. Nice follow for Scruggs.
Damn. Hey. Get out of the way.
Executing at a high level, setting screens, using screens, making the right play, sharing the basketball.
Hey, again, pass one more time. Flash on that ass.
Now, just came for a few days. Dad wanted to get back to work.
Stop playing. Oh, that thing up, why don't you? I got to lose. I'm losing by 30. Look, 27 now, man. Still. Well, could cool, be back to 30 now. Throw that thing up. They ain't got nothing to lose. Throw it up.
Wake Forest will drop to 16-16 on the season.
Why'd you kick it out? Mm-hmm. That is an ass whooping, Louisville. Y'all looking real sweet.
Y'all look dangerous
real
on defense.
Man.
Y'all look dangerous on defense. And it's like, y'all get what y'all want on defense, and y'all damn sure gonna get what y'all want on offense.
If y'all gonna make it happen on defense, y'all gonna definitely make it happen on the offense.
Y'all small. Y'all small, but y'all play with a lot of heart. Y'all play fast. Y'all play like, aggressive.
Y'all play like y'all bigger than everybody on the court.
On me. Y'all play like y'all
to
bigger.
To be a small team, y'all play really big. And that is phenomenal. Well put together, well organized team. Good job, Louisville. Wake Forest.
Y'all played a phenomenal program.
Yeah, y'all played.
It's been shown. This program is phenomenal. Mm-hmm. So, Twins, we up out of here. Y'all stay tuned. Peace.